Hey guys, it is Hexen here, bringing you an episode of Minecraft Hunger Games here with XP Equinox. Say hello.
Hi.
And we are Hunger Games. Oh snap.
Oh snap. Guess what I got?
What?
Leather boots. I got iron boots for me, but leather boots for you.
Oh, that's cute.
Shut up, man. I ain't cute. About to throw your doge off the tree.
Bruh.
Parkour skills. This time I'm actually.
Oh my god, we
leave
both.
Leave me two chests.
No. How about I give you all
the loot?
I'm
leaving you two chests then.
No, how about you just don't go up there?
Nope. I'm leaving you two chests. I promise. Okay, like, I got you, fam. Take the snowballs. See, those two are yours, and then on here is mine.
There isn't two.
Yeah? Oh, I don't know. I thought there was one right here.
Give me half of the stuff.
What?
Give me half of the stuff.
Wait, here. Take the boots.
There's nothing in here.
Take boots. What do you mean there's nothing
in here? Can I have some food? Because if I jump down, I'm dead.
Well, why would you just jump down?
Because I slipped off.
Did you die?
No.
Where are you?
About to go into a very pointless fight.
Stop! Dude! Stop! Actually, about to give you food!
He has garbage. Oh, hell no.
I've cooked pork chops here.
Thank you. Oh my god. Don't fling potatoes.
To come back! Oh. Got him. Wait, here. Iron boots. Wait. Iron boots, iron axe.
Oh, yes.
Chest plate, and I'll take the cap.
I love you, dude. That axe is the bae.
Wait, what did you get? Oh, yeah, you got an iron axe. Forgot.
I love you. Oh my god, there's a person here, and I'm boned.
Nope. I got you, fam. He's like, team. No. Gets beat up. Wait, did you get all the loot?
I boned him. Yeah, I got all the loot.
Okay. Right here. I know you got the kill. Squaw. Yes.
Can I trade for stone swords? I can enchant it.
What?
Can I trade my axe for your stone sword?
No.
But why? Okay.
Do you have iron? Because I have sticks.
How many sticks do you have?
Oh, behind you! I got him. Get the wrecked.
Why would you pick up all the loot? Give me the shroom stew.
Why?
Give me the shroom stew. No, give me the shroom stew. Give me the shroom stew. Why are you giving me everything but the shroom stew?
Cause you always give me all the crap.
Can I have the shroom stew?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, now I'm gonna go.
Dude, do you have a stick? Do you have a stick?
Yes.
Give it to me, please.
What, diamond sword? What did you make?
It's your boy. Iron sword. Don't kill my doge. Oh my god, are you serious? Stop.
Oh. I was trying to knock you upwards.
Never works.
It worked last time.
Yeah, I'm sick right now. I'm congested.
Wait, let me get out of your way.
God, no. Are you serious?
What?
Knock back one.
Hey, at least you can run now. Stupid. No. Stop. Oh, never mind. I don't even know what's happening. Get wrecked.
Me neither, lol. You picked up all my stuff again.
I don't know.
Freaking
take
serious?
Take another sword then. That way you can enchant that. Here, take a player tracker. So that I have one too.
Oh my god.
Man, it doesn't matter. You're already doing good.
Oh my god!
TNT! Lol.
But why? Okay.
Wait, did I just see a diamond in that pile? No, never mind. I thought I did. I was like, oh my god, why would you...
Hide your sword.
He already saw it when he looked at me. Like, I just zoomed into his face. It's like, why? Why you do this?
Because I is evil person.
I did it!
Was that you?
No,
you didn't.
I hit. Want me to launch you?
Yeah. Right here, right here, right here.
There's a supply drop over there, by the way. Never mind, you don't need a launch, because I can't even get up there. Do you get him?
About to. Do you have a bow?
Nope. I wish.
Oh, no, I just dropped my compass.
I got it, dude. I got you.
Pick it up. Got it. Oh, this kid, I have a trick on going up the stairs faster, which I totally failed at just now, but okay. Oh, this kid's taking the dangerous route.
Where? I don't even know where you guys went. Did you go up to the temple?
Poor kid is so dead. Oh my god, I want to kill him so bad. Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. He's dead, right here.
I'm dead.
Don't you get him. Oh my god. The most frustrating chase I've ever done.
But not the longest. I have arrows, but I don't have a bow. That's what's funny about it.
Finally.
After 3 hours, you finally kill him.
Can I have my iron helmet, by the way, from that fight?
What?
Can I have my iron helmet from that one fight?
Yo, you always take my stuff.
When?
You took mine last time.
Of course I did. Can I have it back?
Yeah, you took the iron sword.
Of course I did. Can I have my,
It's true. You did.
Which I call dibs on. Okay.
No, you didn't, because the person picked it up, and I killed him. Boom.
But guess where
I wonder who got the supply drop, by the way.
That's what I'm wondering. Did you hit my doge?
Next thing, no.
Because I just heard my doge being hit.
I think he just, like, fell off or something, because I have no idea where you are right now. I'm going under a pink tree, killed by a trendsetter. I think that cake chomper 123 guy, I mean, I think trendsetter is the one that got the supply drop. That one time when you're playing in team without your friends, you don't even know the person that you're team on with, when you're teamed with.
And then end up almost killing them?
No. You get the supply drop, and then you just take
everything. How did this kid get up there?
Where?
Okay, go spawn.
I kind of can't, because I'm at 4 hearts.
From?
Falling down.
Whoa.
That's why I needed the shrooms, too. Look,
I told Dude, do you have any arrows?
No.
God dang it.
I just picked up a bunch of loot from this, like, one pile on the boat that I just climbed up on. I got a chain chest plate from it. I'm coming. Wait, what did you want me to get?
Arrows.
I already have arrows. I have 2 arrows in my inventory. Sup?
This is mine. No, this is mine.
I'm gonna give you the stuff.
I don't even care.
You're not even gonna
care. No, no. Don't even try. Okay. Poor kid.
Well, he's not even gonna... He's gonna escape because of you. This is your fault. You're knocked into the water. Like, yeet. No, get off the ladder. How did I get him?
Whoop, reach hacker alert.
Just keep running.
Nope, I got you. I'm dead.
No, I got him. I got him. I knocked him away, dude.
GG.
Climb up. He missed.
Why are we That's doing this? I'm like, why are we doing this?
I don't know.
Ah!
Oh, I knocked him back into the water. Just run up! I got him! Okay, I hit him again.
No, I'm boned!
Don't run back in, and now we're gonna die from the barrier.
Run! You got me knocked back in!
No, I didn't. That was the barrier. Broke the ladder, and we're all dead.
We're dead.
I told you, why would we go back into the... Oh, dang it. I was
going to say something up there. It's okay. Before I die, I must do this. Oh! No one say where the road goes, where the knot goes. If I survive this...
I died. You're not going to survive it. What? How? How?
Magic!
How did you... dude, the other guy only has gold and diamonds.
Oh my god.
He's all the way at the top of the spawn.
Is it me and him?
Yes. Can you look at the right of your screen?
Yeah, I know. I see him. He's up there like a D.
Yeah. And he doesn't even have anything good. That's the good part.
Yeah, he has a diamond axe. And I'm only at 4 hearts.
And use a mushroom stew, remember?
I don't have a mushroom stew.
Yeah, look, there's ladders in that pile. This is why you should have given me the mushroom. Oh, dude, he's eating up. He's low. Go get him.
Where is he?
He's eating up.
Where is he?
He's next to a tree. Are you blind? He's not even paying attention. Yeah, he is. Get him!
He's dead!
Pretending you have hearts first when you game. Actually
Yeah,
don't.
I know. I have now a couple of hearts. Wow. Poor kid.
Oh, get one shot.
Poor kid.
Those diamond pants, though. Those I diamond want pants. Them.
But you're like just standing there clicking on them, like.
Obviously. I was even zoomed in on them. That's
6 kills, boys.
5 kills, boys.
Oh, we're almost even.
When we're on Squid, we win.
Squid.
And on that map.
Squeed.
I found 24 paintballs that I don't need.
Squeed. Okay. Hello. Alright, guys. It has been Hexa here and Uncle Pukey bringing you an episode of Minecraft Hunger Games. I meant XP Equinox. Bringing you an episode of Minecraft Hunger Games. And by the way, I got a new scissor arm in case I haven't said that in the start. Jeez.
Say that.
I do English, by the way. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time.